Hello, thank you for joining us. My name is Andrew Mercer, and in this very short tutorial, I'm going to show you how to do multi-track recording to record guitar, electric guitar, and your voice at the same time in Audacity in two separate tracks. Now, this comes from one of our subscribers named Nanya, and Nanya asked how could he or she record the guitar and the voice at the same time. So this is actually pretty simple in here. You would need to have a microphone connected to your computer and your guitar connected to your computer, and I'm assuming it's an electric guitar for now. They will be connected through some kind of device like a mixer, but it would be a mixer connected to your computer either through the line in or through your USB. Okay, that being said, on your mixer, you can pan any channel to left or to right. When I say pan, that's a balance. So if you have your microphone for your voice connected to channel 1 on your mixer, you would turn that all the way to the left. Channel 1 all the way to the left. If your electric guitar is connected into channel 2, you would turn all that to the right. So channel 1, voice on the left, channel 2, electric guitar, all the way to the right. Okay, so there you go. Now, and of course your mixer is connected to your computer. Next thing you need to do is, in Audacity, you would actually need to go up to Preferences, and under the Audacity menu, and then down here in Device, you want to select Line In or USB, whichever one you're using. And then in your channels, the default will be Mono, one channel. You want to select 2, and that will let you record 2 channels at the same time, left and right. And you click OK. Now, if I record something, and I'm not recording anything right now, but if I was to record something, the voice would be on the right channel, and your guitar would be on the left channel. Okay, so you have a stereo recording with 2 separate things. And you may say, wait, I don't want my voice in one ear and my guitar in the other ear. No. But what you'd want to do then is, the last step is you pull down a little menu here on the side, and you go Split Stereo Track. And there you go. Now the tracks have been split. So you have 2 discrete tracks, one for your guitar, one for your voice, channel 1, and one for your guitar. And then you can pan them a little bit to the left or the right and get a nicer little mix, and you can change the volume of either, you know, to do what you need it to do. So there you go. That's basically it. This is multi-track recording in its simplest form. So have fun with that. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up. Give me a subscribe if you want to keep track of all the videos I've got going on, and there's going to be a lot, and there are a lot. So subscribe. And if you got any comments or questions, or you have a question, like Nanya had this question, please put it down in the discussion section below, and I'll try to get to it. Okay, take it easy. Good luck recording, and I'll see you next time.